We're faced with a very serious situation in this generation. There are insane people who wish to rule the world. They wish to continue to rule the world on violence and repression. And we are all the victims of that violence and repression. We, as the indigenous people of the Western Hemisphere, have been resisting this violence and this oppression for 500 years. We know that